Lebanon Jr. High students finally get to see what is at the end of the rainbow on January 3rd, the day the new school opens for business.